I swore I'd never speak to you again, Bones, but I just don't know who else to turn to. After the opera, I went home, only to find my door ajar. Only one thing was missing. But something had replaced it. And Sir Dave Owen, and bring him back to me. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Why are you following me, eh?
I would never tell your boots who I work for.
Please, Nasalie, Dion, I'll tell you everything you need to know. I work for a guy named Tim Horton. His office is there. I leave Celine alone. No!
Mr. Bones, how good of you to join us. How you say, Zion Tim Horton from Quebec. Do you want this cat back? I will do you for him in the most traditional Canadian way possible.
Hockey stick, sword fight.